Your local election headquarters, and as of right now, you can vote in the Democratic presidential primary as long as you're registered to vote. You don't have to be a Democrat. State Senator Marlon Kempson introduced a bill that would change that. It says that if you vote in one presidential preference primary, you would have to vote in that same party's primary in the future. A committee is discussing that bill at the State House.